Hello everybody, welcome to another video. Today I am going to be looking at the StatGun gearbox. It is lockable, reliable, and kind of very low access. So yeah, all you have to do to unbox it. Wow, today is pretty unlucky. Oh, it's my scissors. So all you have to do is cut the tape. It's on the side. Long ways. Sideways. Now opens. So when you do that, did it the right way. You got your gearbox right here. You got dual keys, which is nice. So you can put that to the side because you're gonna need them soon. Then just shake it out, I guess. Now, and this is big. There we go. Just take it out of the packaging here. Doesn't seem too thick, really. Just seems like it's just a door here. There might be some stuff inside. That's why you got your keys here. The rest of the packaging, there's nothing in the box, anything. And you can see the way the key is. It's a double-sided key, like sort of like a car key, but it's even more. Well, car key is better. So turn the lock, and it opens. The locking mechanism here is just a simple like office desk lock. Normally, that's what this stuff is. And it has a little slot here, something hard to pick, I guess. And inside, you got some instructions. Sorry, my camera's pretty blurry. Take out the instructions here. You can get them off. There you go. So this is just how to screw it in and stuff. If you purchase two, you can screw them together. You can screw it down to a desk or like to the floor. And so you got your bolts to do that with here. And so there it is. Lock it. And the key's a little bit hard to get out, but it's okay. Other than that, I think it's pretty decent. It's not fireproof because of the holes that they have here. Most of the safes that I have are fireproof. And yes, I do keep safes. Yeah, so I guess that's it for the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.